Students, things to remember. Number 1, you are allowed to use scale for design. Number 2, our design has to be very neat. Number 3, maintain neatness while drawing and coloring. Number 4, choose to color only with 3 to 4 shades. Number 5, outline to be done with fine point black pen.